Hello everybody, how you doing today? My name is Nick and welcome to my channel, a place to watch and talk about movies. In this movie reaction, it is going to be another one of my Patreon poll winners. It is going to be Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. Now, compared to the movies I've done recently like Hobbit and Jurassic Park, I kind of had an idea of what they were about. I mean, I guess Jurassic Park, not really, because I just thought it was about dinosaurs. But with this movie, I honestly know absolutely nothing. Like, I remember my friend showed me the cast list, and I saw that Kirsten Dunst is in it, and Jim Carrey. So I am really excited to check this one out. I do not know anything, like, about the plot or what this is going to be. In terms of, like, if I had to guess a genre based on that title, I'd probably go with a drama. I'm assuming it's a drama. Thank you guys so much to everyone on my Patreon. Really, it means a lot to me. So happy you guys are liking these movie polls. There's a couple messages I got about having a timer down for my full-length reaction, so I'm gonna start doing that. Just have a timer down there. So hopefully we'll make it a little bit easier for you guys. But just have to say before the video starts, thank you guys so much for all the support. Really means a lot to me. Really happy you guys are liking this once again. And you know, hopefully, you know, within the next couple weeks, I'm going to be doing a lot more content. I am finishing Jurassic Park and Hobbit series, so do not worry, going to be finishing those, and also going to be doing a couple Christmas movies that I really want to see. So lastly, there is a poll on my channel right now where I'm letting you guys decide what movie I watch. It will be coming out towards the last week of this month, but if you have not voted on that poll yet, make sure to go vote, and without further ado, let's hop into Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. I've actually never seen a movie with Jim Carrey that I can remember, except for Sonic the Hedgehog. Like, that's what's weird, is that's the only movie I've seen of him, so he looks basically completely different to me right now. Thank you for what?
For Valentine's Day, 2004.
Oh, it's Valentine's Day. Oh, well then it's gotta be a romance.
I'm not an impulsive person.
Oh, that was so close. Oh, that's beautiful to see. I mean, it's obviously not beautiful weather, but beautiful shot.
If only I could meet someone new.
That's who he's gonna meet. Oh, I recognize her. She's probably from other important stuff, but I recognize her from Divergent.
Why do I fall in love with every woman I see who shows me the least bit of attention?
Oh, I love it. It reminds me of me in high school. I was very shy with the girls in high school.
Hi, hello. Hi.
Can I sit closer?
Rockville Center.
Get out. Me too.
Really?
What are the odds?
Aw, she wants to be with him.
I apply my personality at a pace.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Huckleberry Hound.
I don't know what that means.
Huckleberry Hound? Are you
I don't
nuts?
Know what that means either. Oh, I do know that song. Okay.
No?
Vindictive little bitch, truth be told.
Gee, I wouldn't think that about you.
Why wouldn't you think that about me?
Why wouldn't you? What?
Because I really like that you're nice right now. And now, I'm glad you are. You're not a stalker or anything, right?
I'm not a stalker. You're the one that talked to me, remember?
That is the oldest trick in the stalker book.
Do you want to have a drink? I have lots of drinks and I could,
Come on, yes! Oh, he's like not gonna say anything. He's like, eh, sit here, make myself look nice.
Two blue ruins.
I go to work, I come home. I don't know what to say.
Does he not have any friends or anything?
I'm gonna marry you. I know it.
Okay.
That's so, such a weird thing to say. I'm gonna marry you when you just met. Oh, he's calling her already.
You miss me?
Aw.
Oddly enough, I do.
Said I do.
Don't go too far. Whoa! Oh, are you okay?
Ouch!
I just saw 5 feet apart, so I'm very, I don't know if you guys have seen that movie or not, but I'm very nervous right now about this ice. Please do not break.
I heard a crack.
It's not gonna crack or break, or it's so thick.
Oh, that looks beautiful. So conflicted right now, like I'm just so nervous, but it's great.
You're full of shit, right?
Nope. Well, city is right there. Swoop and cross.
Shut the fuck up.
They're such different personalities, but they work together so well. I don't know, I really like them.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Let me get my toothbrush.
Yeah.
Oh, because she wants to spend the night.
Can I help you?
What is he from? What is he from?
Can I help you with something?
Oh, come on, I know him. That's Frodo. How did it take me that long? It's Frodo, yes. Wait, that was... What just happened? Wait, what happened to Kate Winslet? Wasn't she coming home? To his home? I don't know if I'm supposed to be this confused or not, but I am like... Like, what the hell? Oh, Mark Ruffalo's in the... Wow, they got a stacked cast. Oh no, what's happening?
Hey, Joel. What's up?
Oh. Hi, Frank. And she's changed her number.
Oh.
So I walked over to Antic Attic, you know, to get her something. I thought, you know, I'd go over to work. This guy, this really young guy.
Oh, no.
And she looks at me like she doesn't even know who I am.
Was that in his head?
Rob, what are you doing?
No. Well, what's your fucking suggestion, Carrie? What's your brilliant, reasoned solution?
Oh, you're gonna make this about our shit now? This isn't about us.
What is it?
I don't know. It's some place that does a thing.
Why? Wait, why? What? You would do... Okay. Oh, there's Kirsten Dunst.
Yeah, sure.
There she is.
We can fit you in. How about on the 5th?
So there's a place that literally erases people's memories, and for some reason, Clementine wanted to erase him.
Too good, actually.
Boom! Oh my god! Stan!
Oh my god.
Mark.
What the hell is that? The nicest guy she ever went out with.
Oh, fuck!
Now he's gonna have his memory erased.
And collect everything you own that has some association with Clementine.
Oh, how long did they actually go out? Wow, I thought they just... with that one day, okay.
And after the mapping is done, our technicians will do the erasing in your home tonight.
February is very busy for us because of Valentine's Day.
But why? So many people want to erase their lover? Like, if you broke up, I could understand.
Is there any risk of brain damage?
Well, technically speaking,
yes.
The procedure is brain dead.
Here's another object.
So,
next item. Okay.
Oh, that must be so hard for him, having to look at all the things that remind him of her and go back to the memories of each item.
Well, I'm not wiping as clean as I like here. I'm just...
Why am I standing here and... Oh my god, deja vu. Deja vu. I need a little rest in your home.
Ah, there we go.
Patrick?
He's so happy you got it right. He's like, yes, I know exactly how this works.
There we go, Mr. Barrett.
All right, that's better. Barrett.
Oh, oh, that's so weird.
I'm gonna try this, though. We're almost done now.
Careful.
What? Step back. Just take it easy.
That's fine.
Roach the guy.
This is the last time I saw you.
Oh, and she changed her hair.
Sort of wrecked your car.
Driving drunk. It's pathetic.
I don't know, maybe you did kill somebody. Should we turn on the news and see?
Oh,
should I check the grill to see if there's
anybody.
Children or small animals?
Fight.
Dental. You're freaked out because I was out late without you.
No,
and
I don't
think
that's it.
In your little wormy brain.
Do me fuck someone tonight. Isn't that how you get people to like you?
Damn.
So, maybe I should invite my girlfriend over. I have a girlfriend now.
Oh, that's great, Frodo. Oh. Yeah, that's how he got the dent in his car.
Remember that girl we did last week? The one with the potatoes?
Oh. Ho, ho.
I kind of fell in love with her that night.
What?
You little fuck.
What?
She was unconscious, man. I stole a pair of her panties as well.
Give me my papers.
That was so cool they did that. Where she works,
pass her out of here. What?
Jesus.
Oh, that's kind of.
Look off your face. What's wrong?
Patrick, you stole the girl's panties.
These transitions are honestly just like, wow.
I want to have a baby.
Let's talk about it later.
We're fucking gonna talk about
it. Want.
You can't just say something like that and say you don't want to talk about it.
I'm sorry.
I'd make a fucking good mother. It's you, Joel. It's you who can't commit to anything.
Oh, no. Going.
Oh, hi, Patrick.
Hi, Mary. How's it going?
Hey,
it's
you.
Freezing outside.
Oh, Patrick and Mary. Oh, they're both dating. Okay.
Never really had much luck with the ladies.
Maybe if you stop stealing their panties.
Can you wake him up?
Oh, you can't wake him up.
Oh, he's gonna wake up. He's gonna wake up at some point.
He's gonna be drunk and stupid now.
Hey, would you do me a favor and clean the goddamn hair off the soap?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Repulsive.
It's repulsive.
Where's the self-help section?
My girlfriend's really upset.
Patrick, we're right in the middle of erasing this poor man's...
Sam. Run more or help.
They call themselves that for a reason.
It's amazing,
like,
isn't it?
Like, social justice. Yeah, totally.
Doing a joint.
What Howard gives to the world?
They're just doing what? Can he really never wake up? Is that the same present Joel gave her? Same damn thing.
It's gorgeous. My favorite is this ugly girl doll who I call Clementine. And I keep yelling at her, you can't be ugly.
Oh, was that like their spot? They always went out to the lake together?
I've never felt that before.
I'm gonna call it off.
Oh, come on.
Can you hear me? I don't want this anymore. I want to call it off.
Oh, come on. You gotta let him. You gotta let him just call it off. Call it off, and then she's gonna recognize you too. Even though they wiped her memory, that she's gonna recognize it somehow.
That's the other one. It was a tape recorder. No, not the picture. Not the picture.
Oh, look. Hey.
Shit.
We're going to see my grandma. Joel,
no,
what?
I'm not going on a train.
Joel, please.